Annie Jo, can you tell them about your pond? Well, that's a pretty touch. That's very pretty. And can you tell them what we're going to do tonight? We're going to have a movie night outside, aren't we? And Daddy is casting his daughter's fishing pole. Say, it's a real fishing pole, and Annie caught a real fish last year. Do you remember that, Annie, or was you too little?
I don't remember.
You do?
Lots of me do this.
You're okay. Hey, stand up here on the edge of the concrete.
What?
Come on, I'll help you.
You're getting hard.
Okay, hey, what?
Good job. I'm already hearing our frogs.
Hey, let's try it like this. Hold on. Let's see if this works.
Good job, Annie Jo. I'm gonna walk y'all up here real quick. There's my Mountain Dew. Same spear. And there's Cuckoo. Good old America. Normally I have a table set between those two chairs, but it is over here for our movie night. Be our first movie night of the summer. We're not sure what we're watching yet. That is a solar cover on our pool, and it's already heated it up some, so that's good. If you look in that window, there's baby Charles. Let's see that tattoo you got. That tattoo you got.
Hey, tattoo.
Hey, tattoo, don't he know we're married?
Alright, here's how you know when you're a bull rider. Get a handful of marbles, and you put it in your mouth, you go down to Gilly's, and you ride that bull. Every time you ride it, you spit one out. When you lost all your marbles, that's how you know you're a bull rider.
That's right. She rides that bull better than you do, bud.
I don't think so.
Say, life is good.
Life is good.
Say, don't get much better than this.
Don't get better than this.
Close enough.
All right. Y'all have a good night.
Bye.
Bye.
Everyone's got to have lots of friends. And I have a big toe, and Jack has his name is Otto.
I love getting prices that are lower than low.